This is a continuation of episode 2, so if you haven't seen episode 2, you should probably go see it. Anyways, the first Pokemon you can find here in Floridian Forest is Caterpie. Caterpie is the bug-type Pokemon of this generation. What I mean by that is it evolves two times, it evolves rather quickly, and it's not that great. Now, Butterfree is actually not that bad compared to the other ones that you can find here, because he has Sleep Powder, and he also has Psybeam, the psychic type move that most Pokemon can't get this early in the game. So that's something, but aside from that, Caterpie just isn't that great. His stats are just bad. Also, you can find its evolution, Metapod, here. Metapod is basically Caterpie, but stronger and has reasonable defenses. Sorry about that. He's easier to find in Leaf Green than Fire Red, so that's something. Also, he can only be found with the move Holden. So if you want to get a Butterfree, don't catch a Metapod. Also, we have Weedle. Weedle is Bug Poison type, not as good as Butterfree because it doesn't have Sleep Powder or Psybeam, so it just doesn't stand out from any other Pokemon. Now, in like Generation 6, it gets really buffed up with a Mega Evolution, but this is Generation 3, so yeah, just not that great. You can also find its evolution, Kakuna. I don't really have to say anything. Only has Holden, and easier to find in Fire Red. Now, there's one more Pokemon you can find here, and that is Pikachu. Pikachu is the mascot of Pokemon. He evolves with the Thunderstone, so pretty late in the game. He has Static, which is an okay ability. In later generations, you can get Lightning Rod, so that's good. But this is Generation 3, so we don't care. Now, in his stats, they're actually pretty good for this early in the game. So, Pikachu's a guy there, but it only learns Electric-type moves. And Electric-type moves are basically all special. So, it's really high physical attack isn't going to be used that much. Also, it has a pretty decent speed, so I guess that's good. But, as I said, it only learns electric-type attacks. Not that that's bad or anything, because this guy is a beast against the second gym leader, which we'll talk about later. But, yeah, those are the Pokemon you can find in Floridian Forest. Okay, so those are the Pokemon you can find around here. Now, I'm not going to spoil or who I'm going to catch right now, but level 9. No, it's not for that room. No, it's not about trick yet. But yes, thank you. Because if like my Charmander died, that would be like terrible. My Charmander was kind of my best Pokemon. Okay, so there's something up here. There's a train about.
did zero damage.
Oh my gosh, I think that did zero damage. That orc did one damage. That did not see, like, my HP fall. It did all. I thought every move did at least one damage. Sorry if this is getting ready and I'm just watching the game down. Who knows, maybe all of you can cut out something about it. Yeah, I'll definitely cut out. Well, I won't cut them out, but I'll keep them on. If I was relying on a physical attack, that's a flash. Now, I might as well tell you, Metapod, that you can find around you, they can only be found within your holding. So, for some unknown reason, you want Battlefield, I was just getting Battlefield Leader, because it's kind of impossible to level up a Metapod. I'm one level away from getting metal claws that I need. Anyways, I'm wondering if I'm even gonna find the Pokemon in the Cold Blast that I'm looking for. Anyways, if you're going around here, you probably want to go with that potion I failed. Now quickly, I'm gonna give my Firebolt a potion. Probably tell you guys you can only catch Pokemon that are wild, you can't catch other bad Pokemon. So if you're wondering about that, you might not catch a new Metapod. That's why. The only reason I'm not speeding up the section is does help you ready to take on the boss. Yeah, so we are heading into there's a Kyoto City. But not after I go on the Skull Blast. I need my teacher level up. But anyways, see ya when I do that. And after a million Pokemon battles, we finally leveled up. Anyways, now we can go to Kyoto City. Kyoto City is the place where the boss I was talking about was. Powers, you'll see what they do later on. I won't use them this episode, but next episode they're gonna be used 24/7. Anyways. Yeah. So now we are going to be going to this place for a gym. And that's where you can basically battle a bunch of people. And then at the end you face the gym leader. My rock-hard willpower is evident even in my Pokemon. My Pokemon are all rock-hard and have two good determinations. That's right, my Pokemon are all rock-type. Wah-ha-ha. You're going to challenge me knowing that you're losing? That's a trainer's honor that throws me the challenge. Fine then, show me your best. So Geodude has like 700 something defense. lot of defense, but like one level. Lacy's gonna send out Onyx, level 14. With Metal Claws, my team just because it's that good. My five. And he grew to level 10. Oh my gosh, that is wow. Wow. Anyways, we just got the portal badge, which is basically whenever you use gym, you get a badge, and each badge lets you do special things. But this contains rock, so if we're gonna so now we can teach one of our Pokemon. It also yeah. Anyways, thank you for watching, guys. That was really exciting, and I knew it would be. So yeah, thank you for watching, and bye bye.
Hashi, he doesn't tell
us. Wait, here, I'm gonna have a challenge. Who can do the best Axew voice?
Axew! Axew!
Win one.